gonna go in there and just drive around, and I will show you what I see. Just gonna find an entry. Looks like a new development, so there's not a lot of people around here. I'm just going around and around. Look nice, new. I think these ones are the newest ones. This one's a bit old. Nice area, qareeb to the beach, very close to the beach. If you have a car, it would be fine, so you can drive and get to the places you want, because it's outside of Tangier. But if you don't have a car, it will be hard for you to leave here. So best is to own a car. It's a gated community. I don't think they're gonna let me in. Maybe I should just turn around. See? Not possible. I cannot go inside. It's a gated community, look. Oh. that will be enough to see. This is a security guard. See? Even if I try to go inside, no way. I don't even know if they speak. You see, this one is closed, this one is closed. I have to go back. So I am going to the back of the villas and see. So I don't see any. Just a small shop here. It's a gated community. See? No way. I have to go back. There's another one here. I like it. It's very quiet. So it's about 10 minutes away from Tangier, just the outside west when you're heading towards Asila, National 1, I think it's a N1 route or the freeway, a national. So as you can see, the sign, it says Asila. So it's the west. Just gonna go. So yeah, as you can see, these are the villas. I don't know the price or anything because, you know, I cannot go inside. I don't think they're gonna let me go inside, but yeah, these are the villas or apartments or houses. Looks nice. It's the opposite of the beach. I think you can see Atlantic Ocean right there. So the villas are opposite of the Atlantic Ocean. Looks really beautiful. Yeah, it would be nice just to walk down there every morning. If it's possible. It's a beautiful view. Next to the bushes. Here are the bushes.